So let's first look at the methods that try to reduce hit time. Some of the methods are pretty obvious, like reduce the cache size, that's gonna improve the hit time. But this is bad for the miss rate. So the overall AMAT might not actually be improved because we are gonna improve the hit time, but we're gonna increase the miss rate and thus pay more of those miss penalties that are quite large. So we can do this, but we have to do it carefully to balance the miss rate and the hit time. The next simple method is reduce the cache associativity. This is gonna make the cache faster because we need to search in only one or few places for a block on a hit, but this is also bad for miss rate. For similar reasons, when we reduce associativity, we are creating more misses because blocks are gonna start having conflicts and start kicking each other out, even though they might coexist peacefully in a more associative cache. So the less simple methods for reducing hit time involve overlapping the cache hit with another hit, overlapping the cache hit with the TLB access, optimizing the lookups so that common cases get faster without sacrificing the uncommon case too much, and maintaining the replacement state in the cache more quickly. So on hits, we need to update some state that we will need later for replacements, and we can make this more efficient. So we will look at four methods that are trying to achieve these four things here.